What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Jim Ripsul. My name is Pine. I'm here to acknowledge your frequency, to alter the consciousness, to heighten your mind, to transcend about the deprivation, to send us less from here on earth. Whew. And by the one that's been here and now, not delaying time, baby. Whew. It is not sheer intensity of emotional and physical reaction that is important, but rather how they are perceived and interpreted. Because people who are high sense of efficacy are likely to view their state of affective arousal as an energizing and a facilitator of the performance. Whereas those who are obese or less of a self diet regulate arousal of the psychological indicator of less of the efficacy. It's influent in health functioning and less of the athletic and other physical activities. They're just idle. But within the cognitive processing, the effect of self-efficacy beliefs on the cognitive processing, propelling, taking a variety of forms, much of human behavior being purpose regulated by the four thoughts of embodying the value of our goals, the integrity, the honoring of oneself. The personal goal setting is influenced by the self-appraisal of the capability, analytic, and also the less of the analytic thinking mind, but more so of the sympathetic nervous system, less of the fight and flight, the primitive state of the sympathetic nervous system that we regulated, you know, through samadhi meditations, or you suppose you could say that through a lot of concentrations, contemplations, and developments, endurance, and may I say meditations, or physical activities, yoga, sports, or whatever it is, to regulate that and also releasing a chemical within the happiness that have the sense of the efficacy, the success in the scenario of the providing the positive mental attitude that guides, supports the formations and the performance in martial arts and those who we have respect to, with peace of mind and level heart, baby. That is the things that we love to do. Difficulty to achieve sometimes, but hey, it can never be wrong because it's never really get done. And what is right and what is wrong, we do the best that we can and able to predict the events and to develop ways to control those that are skillful and require the effectiveness of the cognitive processing and looking up to the North Stars and the information that contain, okay, the integration predictions that test revise as we reverse the judgments against the immediate distal results of their actions. We view it, and the action is not always a factor of how they are as well too. So we give them benefit of doubt. It requires a lot of strong sense of efficacy to remain task oriented in the face of the blessing, in the face of adversity, in the face of the situation and demand and failures. The setback, a drawback, then we're gonna have to come back to push it through, thrust through the significant of the precursions of the indeed. When we repeat so we can get better. Where we are is not always going to be the same as who we are. Where we are is not going to be the same as who we are, meaning that we have evolved, but we're still there, so we can lift other without a doubt as well too. But we got to make sure we ourselves got to sustain ourselves to be the atahi atanodato. Atahi atanodato, self-reliance, it's aspirations. So atahi atanodato is in Pali language that I kept in mind. It's never going to deteriorate because it is namaste, because it's self-reliance, depending on oneself, it's a resilient sense of efficacy. This is it, and it's the challenging that we take on the analytic thinking, which is pay off in the performance and accomplishment, because in this world of there a lot of other competitions, we strive and do our best to become the best worst versions of ourselves. And in the process of becoming a better version of self, we have also allowed others to be likewise, to do whatever they are here to do, because we want to better them. We are training them as we learn, as students, and when we teach those who need the require the knowledge, the base knowledge, the fundamental that we have acquired and attained into a certain level of our degree, the efficacy of being the best there is, the best was, the best to ever be, baby. And when this is being said, peace of mind and love of heart, I'm inviting you here, not delaying time. So enjoy yourself. Peace.